Freshmen.
Hi, my name is Jacob Scheiber. I'm one of the crew MCs this year, and we are out at Cleve Park. We are interviewing freshmen because we are excited that they are on campus, and we want to get to know them better. So, let's go find our first freshman.
My brother Jimmy, he was MC last year.
Probably easy Mac, you know, Wisconsin cheese, all that good stuff.
Mac? Easy Mac all day.
Easy Mac or Ronnie's?
Easy Mac.
Honestly, because it's so easy.
Easy Mac?
Easy Mac just doesn't taste like macaroni.
Definitely Easy Mac.
What if they made cheesy ramen?
Ramen.
Even though it's like not good for me, I like it.
Chipotle, absolutely.
Chipotle. So much better.
Oh, Qdoba. I love Qdoba.
I
should
really know this question
better.
Kentucky.
Perfect.
Oh, hey.
Oh, my God. I'll give you a hint. They were 38-1.
Kentucky.
Yeah, perfect. Kentucky, let's go.
Kentucky, yeah, we beat Kentucky. That's it.
Perfect. Woohoo.
Never been there. I don't even know what to say.
Green Bush Donut, I didn't even know, but it sounds delicious.
When you said that, actually, I just got back from there and had my very first one. I had the Oreo donut.
What? Have you never been to Green Bush?
I have not.
It's only $1.
Since I'm from Atlanta.
Okay.
I like came up here to experience something, be in a totally different atmosphere. So like a new environment.
I have all the easy back
out. Definitely the badge of pride. Just everyone who's like come to UW has a great pride even when they leave it. So many
more. There's so many things going through my head that it's just everything. Like I love the whole atmosphere.
A good education, growing my faith especially, really meeting a good community of people,
growing a deep personal relationship with the Lord.
Oh man, being a waitress.
Probably just having to rely on myself, you know, for everything. You know, waking up. You know, my mom always wakes me up, so.
Not being able to stay connected with my family and friends. Like, I don't want to lose out on the relationships I have with them.
Like, second semester of senior year, I didn't feel like anything, so getting back into the school things.
I think not finding a community that I could really be myself with, really not share my faith with, and I think it's hard. So, pretty much relief.
Get the confidence, you know, like whatever.
Okay.